environment's going to be crazy, guys.
So we walk out there, it's just us. For 2.5 hours, 17 of you, 31 of us. So we go on the road, we got to make sure we stay tough and we stay together for 2.5 hours. Stay together, we just gotta make sure that we find different ways to connect. Touch your teammates, look them in the eye, just give them a smile. And that's how we stay connected. Connect first, volleyball second.
Set up like that.